it's a tough stretch. You know, teams are going to go through this. I think to especially look back at last year and say, well, you know, we didn't have a stretch like this last year. I mean, not many teams have stretches like we did last year. You know, and it's May. I mean, ideally, you don't go through this at all, but it's a lot better than going through something like this in, you know, August, September, when there's a little bit of a push.